trained barista. I am a barista, and I write.
For a good shot, you need attention to detail. You need to care. And you need a taste.
First, you remove the port filter from the group head. Make sure the port filter is clean using your dry towel.
You dose out your ground coffee.
I'm going to use a little bit of a tapping motion to get it flat in the basket.
I'm going to tamp straight down. Place the pour filter back in the cup.
I'm going to use my scale and timer to make sure I get a shot, the right volume coming out, and in the time frame that I'm looking for.
For about 40 grams output. I want it to smell balanced. I want to see if I can get any sweetness in the aroma.